Hello guys, welcome again to my channel. So today's video is actually about being a YouTuber. For starters, I've actually been on YouTube for roughly 4 months now, and I must say it's been quite a journey. There are a lot of things I've learned along the way, so I just want to share some few tips with the people that are starting new. For anyone that wants to start YouTube, you actually just need a device to film. So currently I'm using my phone, Samsung phone. I started with the Samsung A2 Core. That's one of the cheapest phones, but at the moment I've graduated to the Samsung A32, which has a very good quality. Like when you take pictures, videos, the quality is quite good comparatively to the A2 that was using before. So I can just advise anyone that wants to start out to use their phone as a starting point until you are able to edit well, able to film well, then you can invest a lot of money in expensive gadgets. One of the important things as well that I learned along the way is that when you are filming using your phone, you have to make sure that your phone is aligned horizontally. And also for starters who want to use your phone to film, I think you should invest a little bit of money in a selfie stick or a tripod. This will help you be able to hold your phone intact and film all by yourself. That's if you don't have anyone filming. Guys, before using your phone to record, make sure that your lens is clean, your battery is fully charged, and you have storage facility on your phone, enough storage on your phone before you start recording. Always remember to look directly into the lens of your camera. Always remember to put your phone on flight mode. The reason is that so that no one calls you whilst recording, because I think that will be a little bit distractive. Editing videos on your phone, you can actually download apps on Google Play Store. There are a few apps that I can recommend. There is the iMovie, the Movie Maker, ParaDirector. Do not forget to download Snapseed on your phone. This will help you if you want to edit pictures, and also if you want to work on your thumbnail for your videos. This little advice on here as a new YouTuber will help someone else. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe, and see you again in my next video.